Avalanche kills 6 on Siachen Glacier in Kashmir. The Siachen Glacier is known as the highest battlefield in the world. 4 soldiers and 2 porters have died after an avalanche struck on the Siachen Glacier in Indian-administered Kashmir, an army official has said. The 8-man patrol was close to 19,000 feet (5,800 meters) up in the Himalayas when the avalanche hit. News from BBC. All clips may not match the story. Watch to become bilingual with latest world news. Rescue teams managed to pull all the men out and helicopters evacuated 7 critically injured members of the group to a nearby military hospital. 6 of the men later died of hypothermia. Pakistan and India have failed to demilitarize the Siachen Glacier despite talks. It is known as the highest battlefield in the world. India seized control of the glacier in 1984, and since then more soldiers have died from the conditions than in combat. A group of 10 Indian soldiers died when an avalanche hit a military base in the region in February 2016. Landslides and avalanches are common in the region during winter, when temperatures can drop to 60 C. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.